Well, you've been presenting the awards today. How inspirational is this, and kind of what are your big inspirations? You've been working on a lot of projects recently. Have you got particular highlights and people that have inspired you on your journey?
Every job and every, you know, person that you meet in life inspires you in a different way, I suppose, and you kind of, you just take it all on, and maybe you don't realise it at the time, but then later on you'll remember a moment with a certain actor or a director or just someone that you meet out, and you'll feel inspired. So I think the thing that I would say to, you know, youngsters is just keep an open mind and be open, be inquisitive and be open to any possibility, really, and just have fun and be happy along the way. So yeah, I've been inspired by lots of different things, lots of different people.